Warm greetings from the Cathedral of St. John the Divine here in New York City. I'm standing here at the front of the glorious nave of the cathedral, which was designed by the architect Ralph Adams Cram and built in the 1920s and 1930s. It's a quite incredible space and a wonderful privilege to make music here on a regular basis. About 4 years ago, I was invited by the Vaughan Williams Society in England to record the complete organ works of Vaughan Williams, and that was a very enjoyable project. It's been followed by another project which I've made this year, actually mainly during the coronavirus pandemic period, a transcription of RVW's quite wondrous Fifth Symphony. It dates from 1941-1942, so it's sort of appropriate in a way to play it here in St. John the Divine, which was around about that time that this glorious nave, the neo-Gothic nave, was finished. The Romanza from the Fifth Symphony is just one of his most glorious pieces. It uses some material from an opera that RVW was proposing by the name of The Pilgrim's Progress. But this was, he found very difficult to write, and he extracted quite a lot of themes from this opera for his Fifth Symphony, which Herbert Howells, the great English composer, described as a benediction for the whole of humankind. And we kind of need that right at the moment in this period. Last Palm Sunday in 2019, we had a fire in the crypt here at St. John the Divine. It was relatively contained compared to the terrible inferno that they suffered in Paris. But nevertheless, there was quite a lot of smoke damage, and the great Aeolian Skinner organ here in the cathedral was put out of action. We're hoping to welcome it back on Easter Day 2021. In the meantime, we're using really a very interesting organ, a digital instrument by the Walker Technical Company from Zionsville, Pennsylvania. And a lot of this organ is sampled from the Skinner organ at Princeton University Chapel. And I think the Romanza from Vaughan Williams 5 sounds really very beautiful on it. For instance, in the original score, the first theme of the Romanza is played by a cor anglais solo. And this is the sound of the cor anglais here on the Walker instrument, sampled from E.M. Skinner in Princeton. And later on in the movement, there's some flute solos and some wonderful moments for the French horns. Just listen to this French horn sound. So it's a Skinner French horn digitally sampled by Walker. So without further ado, here is the Romanza, the third movement of Vaughan Williams's Fifth Symphony in a brand new transcription, I hope you'll enjoy it. I'm planning to record this piece, God willing, on the Father Willis organ at Truro Cathedral in November for the Vaughan Williams Society. But here is just a little bit of a preview here at St. John the Divine in New York. Enjoy.